don't know.
I wouldn't either.
No.
I wouldn't either.
And you know, I mean, once you get, once you're in the system for so long, then you can, you know, you know, like Fred said, he's based out of Charlotte, so you know, he has to catch a jump seat to some place to start his route. That's not uncommon anymore.
No.
He didn't tag him.
For the wings.
Yeah.
Of course.
We went because it's the only place. guys used to go run down Alcoa, down by the airport. And there's always one. One was pregnant. One had jailhouse tattoos. It didn't matter. It wasn't.
I went to one in San Antonio years ago. My dad was talking about the truck. That's where every one of those that were in their calendar must have been at that place. Everywhere else. I don't even want to carry my food. Get that guy.
Can I just come get it?
Can you turn the TV? I'm really, really.
Yeah. Hey, your waitress just liked it. Well.
Yes, they did. Didn't order the
queso. Sean, did you see where they put that 20 peaks in?
I did see that. Actually, I did. And with that old, used to be a buffet or whatever.
Yeah, Ryan's buffet.
Yeah. Well, why there in all places? Is it?
Mm. One of my parents. I didn't know that way. She's a few better. You need to lift.
I love that.
Creep shots the way.
It's over to me.